Oh, why, hello there, everybody. I am standing outside Snide's HQ area. It's cool. And we are about to face the boss of Crystal Cave, so let's go in as Tiny. But she does have 100 bananas. Okay, so yes, we need now 350. So let's give the freaking rhino his 350 bananas. He's really, really tiny right now, but don't worry, after we give him all the bananas, he'll grow up to be a big hippo. Maybe he can rival all the other hippos in the board game. Oh yeah. He's getting a lot of practice eating those bananas. Are there actually bananas in the board game? Hungry, hungry hippos? Well, that'd be sick. But I don't care, really. It's time for Lanky to give away his 100 bananas. He's gonna handstand there like he usually does, I guess. Eat like a... No, I wasn't gonna say pig. That wouldn't have made sense because he's a hippo. And saying the same, eating like a pig wouldn't apply to him because he's a hippo. And there's a pig there too, so it'd be kind of insulting. So I shouldn't say that. I don't want to say, don't eat like a pig. So, yeah, let's not do that. Let's turn around here to Chunky Kong. Oh, I love that beat. I love Lanky's beat. I love everything about Lanky. He's gonna mega punch his way to the pad with his momentum. Momentum! Carry Chunky Kong and give him the strength he needs to go on the pad and give him his bananas. Yes, that's what you need to do, Chunky. Or else. Look at him. He's getting really big. He's getting really, 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 really big. There you go. Oh my god. Did you hear that? It's a thunderstorm. We have a thunderstorm here. That's not cool. Alright, Donkey Kong. Donkey Kong, it's your turn. You haven't given up Bowie bananas for a while, so let's go, Donkey Kong. Ha-dee-da. Ha-dee-da. There you go. At least you didn't have to give away all your bananas, Donkey Kong. Alright. Who's it gonna be? I wonder. I think it's gonna be Tiny, because I went with her first. Oh my god, it's not. It's Donkey Kong. Oh, how did I know? How did I know? Oh no, the stars have come out. The stars are shining brightly in the velvet sky. Da 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 da. Okay, song reference. I don't remember what though. But let's go in, Donkey Kong, because you're about to meet an old friend. And King K. Rool agrees with me. Oh, you shouldn't do that to the metal. I don't think that's good. You should tenderize steak doing that though, but not metal. Is that a good thing to bang metal with your fist? They're not getting hurt though. Oh no, it's the return of Armadillo and his big nose and his really peculiar laugh. Oh no, Donkey Kong has to face the Armadillo again. And he has more firepower, but I still have my TNT barrels. And same sequence, but in a different area. Ow, I'm sorry, dude. Oh no, he's rolling! He's a rolling! He's a rolling, and he's not gonna take any mercy from me. Oh dear god, okay, he went that way. Thank you, guy, for going that way. Okay, what's this? Oh, you got a new toy there? Rolly Armadillo? Rolly Armadillo. Whoa! Ow! I lost one melon out of my 12 melons. Alright. I guess you're gonna shoot again. Oh no, the ground's shaking. Don't get hit by the fireballs, Donkey Kong. It's every monkey's instinct. Ow, I got hit. Dang it. Stop laughing at me. I hate you, bully. I'm gonna defeat you with my TNT barrels. Yeah. Alright, let's go, let's go, let's go. Oh, the barrel got destroyed again. Armadillo, don't switch me. Oh, no. Okay, well, anyway. I survived that bout. Oh, look, he's got his jetpacks. Nice copying, Armadillo. You copy Diddy Kong style. Hello! Timber! I will not let you defeat me! Timber! Let's see if I can aim this correctly. Shoot! Hey, I got him! I got his face, man! Come on! I mean, he landed right on the TNT barrel. Doesn't that count for anything? I guess not. I guess it doesn't. Stop shooting me! Stop shooting me! Yeah, that's what I thought. Oh, I don't care about your laughing. Okay, goodbye. Goodbye, Armadillo. I don't care about you. You can just get electrocuted! Sounds like he's in an electric chair. Don't be. Oh, yay! I win! I win! Oh, no, I did win. Oh, no. This is a scene in Jungle Games where he's supposed to lose to me, Donkey Kong. But I guess he's gonna roll over me now. Don't roll over me! Oh, good. Good. That's good to know. Anyway. You know what? Let's just go on top of the barrel. The barrel will take the brunt of the hit for me. See? I stand on the barrel for a little bit. I mean, I stand in air. Watch again, watch again. See? I stand on air. It takes me a while to actually land on the ground. That's cool. That's just cool. Okay, that's nice. And my butt doesn't explode. So that's a bonus, actually. Oh, no. There's another weapon. What is that? Oh, holy cannoli. Holy chihuahua, that is a big cannon right there. Holy chihuahua, he is launching some really badass freaking fights. Oh no, oh no, no. Oh, here's a missile, but he's gonna go for the TNT barrel. Yeah. So that's the whole point of avoiding the missile. You actually have to make the missile hit the TNT barrel and then you won't get hit. And then you will hit the armadillo one more time and then the armadillo will go back into its baby form and give you a key. That's how armadillo logic works. Yeah. So armadillo got defeated by a TNT barrel and then he went into the fetal position and then shrank into a baby. But then in his baby form he became a key, so That's the story of Armadillo right there. He gets hit by a lot of TNT barrels and he turns into two keys. So that's good to know. But let's just crawl a little bit. Oh yeah, I'm back. Donkey Kong is back. Defeating for the second time Armadillo. Alright, and the gate disappears again, unfortunately. But whatever. Yes, indeed. Okay, save please. Yeah, okay, yeah, you don't have to get that tone with me, guy.
Okay.
Fine, I'm just gonna exit the level. Ready. That's nice. Okay, oh, I don't have to visit, K. Lumsy this time. Cause, another level has already been activated, so that's cool. In fact, I have to do something else, which involves Lanky. Hello there, hello. Okay, Lanky Kong, you make a sudden cameo in this video. Oh, yes. You are guided by the light. And there's his right ear. Okay. Oh, goody, he made it. Lanky made it. He's safe, folks. He's safe. Goody. Okay. So let's go back to this area here. Oh, wait a minute. I don't have to go back to this area, because the cannon is right there. I'm gonna leap for it. Ouch! My right arm got into the water. Does that count for anything? Ooh, I don't think so. Oh, goody. Flying back to Fungi Forest, because I have some unfinished business with Lanky here. Okay, that's cool. 120 bananas. That's a nice round number. Unfortunately, I'm gonna ruin it. Okay. Oh yes, this is why I turned it back into the day. I could have left it at night, but now I realize why I changed it back into the daytime. Ow, that hit my head. That pendulum hit my head. Now I have a brain aneurysm. Good to know. Good to know, pendulum, that you did this to me. Well, anyway, get out of my way. Yes, I have to go back to this place. Oh, look, it's the rabbit that sleeps. Maybe that's why I got caught and got attached to a TNT barrel and walking fireballs with sunglasses and legs almost killed him. Well, anyway, let's wake him up. Really, that snoring interrupted my trombone playing. That's really rude of you. Yawn, hey, Lanky, I've heard. It's like Rabbit's cousin from Winnie the Pooh, except he's a lot faster and a lot more chipper. Good old-fashioned race around my obstacle course. First back here wins the race. Okay. Oh yeah, this is part one of the race. So enjoy. Yes. Lanky is losing. Don't worry though. Don't worry. Hopefully I will make it. Oh, come on. Don't let me make it. Good stuff, good stuff. Oh, don't get hit by that guy. Let's handstand this beyond. Yeah. Oh, goody. Let's go, Lanky. Jump, Lanky. Jump. Use your speedies. Oh, goody. Goody, 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 goody. Okay, I have to catch up somehow. Okay then. That's good. Get out of my way. Good to know. Got a jump here. Yes, I've taken the lead. Taking the lead. Good stuff. Good stuff. Let's go. Jump, Lanky! You can do this! Lanky's got this, Lanky's got this, Lanky's got this. Jump down. Oh god, we're really close. Jump, Lanky. Run for the finish line.
No!
No! Oh, I'm ashamed that I got beaten by Lanky, the most awesome character in this game. Okay, Pat, not bad for a lumbering ape. He's an orangutan, not an ape. Wasn't really trying. You can't have the trophy yet. Oh, that's a cheap way of giving me a consolation prize. Oh yes, of course. Okay, get this on me, okay. Oh, man, he's back there, okay. So, here's part two of the race. Alright, here we go again. This time, I need Lanky's barrel, because he's gonna be uber fast, so this might actually take a while. Alright, I'm ready for you this time, Lanky. Make it 2-for-2, and I will give you the banana, because I really need that banana. Really. But I'm gonna have a delay, so he's gonna have the advantage for now. Okay, Lanky, speed up! Come on, Lanky, speed up, speed up, speed up. Yes, 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 yes. Okay. Good stuff. Oh, that was terrible. Why is he not running any faster? Come on, Lanky. Run faster for me, baby. Good stuff, good stuff. Okay. Can I catch him, for goodness sakes? Can I please catch him? Good stuff. Okay, that's nice. I'm not gonna catch him, am I? Good stuff, yes. Good stuff, good stuff, good stuff, good stuff, good stuff. Yeah, I'm not gonna catch him, am I? Damn it, I hate you, freaking rabbit dude. Hey, you're insulting my grandpa, aren't you? Well, let's go back. Alright, anyway, okay. Yes, yes, yes. How am I supposed to run faster, for goodness sakes? And I'm gonna run out of crystal coconuts soon. That is not cool. That is really not cool. Not cool. Oh, crap. Oh, man. Jump, Lanky. Jump. Yes. Jump, Lanky, jump. For goodness sakes. Good, 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 good. Jump, Lanky. Keep jumping. Oh, God. How am I supposed to beat him? How am I supposed to beat him? Oh, for goodness sakes. Is he already around? No? Okay, he's around. For goodness sakes. Good stuff, good stuff, good stuff, good stuff. Okay. I'm not going to catch up to him, am I? Okay, that's nice. That's cool. All right. Oh, crap. This is not cool. This is not cool. This is really not cool. Oh, good. Good stuff. See, he's not running as fast, for goodness sakes! Yes, okay, I don't care about your grandpa, man. Thank God, okay. Sure, one more time, I guess. I'm ready for you, Lanky. Okay, I don't care. I don't care. This control stick is failing me right now. Okay, go. Can't let him escape my sight. Don't escape my sight. Okay, screw you, rabbit. Screw you. Screw you, rabbit. I will not let you beat me. Screw you, rabbit. Screw you, rabbit. I can still see you. This is good. This is good. Very good. Come on, rabbit. Come on, Lanky. Go faster. Before I run out of freaking crystal coconuts. Come on now. Oh dear god. It's up, it's up, it's up, it's up. Keep going, Lanky, keep going, Lanky. Okay. Jump here. Okay, that's cool. It's cool. Okay. Oh my god, I'm not gonna make it, am I? Oh, I almost made it. No, I didn't. I didn't make it. My god, I might have trouble getting this banana. I really might. Okay. Alright. Cancel. No, I'm gonna end this video, actually, until I actually get this. Well, I'll attach the winning video on the end of this video, so I'm just gonna end it. I'll be right back. Okay. After Catalyst tries a lot of frustration and a lot of wasted coconuts, crystal coconuts, I mean, I think I'm ready. I think I'm ready. And I had to change my controller, yes, I did. I had to change my main controller to the purple controller, but I think I've got this now. This involves some heavy jumping from Lanky. Jump, Lanky, jump, jump, jump. It's cool, jump, Lanky, do not lose sight of him. Okay, cool, cool beans, cool beans. Cool beans, keep jumping. The whole point of this is to keep jumping. Don't jump into the freaking blueprint guy. That'd be not cool. Yeah, okay, that's cool. Gotta keep jumping. Jumping is the only way for me to catch up. Good stuff, good stuff, good stuff, good stuff. This is where I cut him off. Oh, good. Cut off, Piotr. That's right. I'm gonna jump my way to victory. Oh, no, you don't. Your hopping will not intimidate me. No, no, no. I will not screw this up. Oh, I'm walking. Oh, I won. I won. Oh, yeah. Take that, rabbit. You can go to hell because you beat me so many times. But I beat you once and I'll get the banana because of it. Yes! Banana! I love it. I love it. I love the banana. And I'm gonna be Grease Lightning Lanky as the banana grabber. Woo! Lanky's got his last banana. And just in the nick of time too, I only had 7-6 crystal coconuts left. So that's cool. Okay, so yes, I finally defeated the freaking rabbit twice. Thank you, purple controller. Because without your analog stick, I would have never won. So I'm gonna end this video for sure. And this is KidBoy3200 speaking. Ciao for now.